Okay. What is this? So, Pylon 512. So, I'm thinking there's, like, dungeons and stuff like that in this game. Kind of like, you know, open world sections and things like that. So, I'm thinking maybe there's going to be some loot and stuff. You see, it like, showed a thing for treasures. Maybe there's something like that in here. Okay. Man. Right inside.
Feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy?
Mm-hmm. Oh. What happened?
All right, let's find the pylon controls.
She just, like, randomly stopped. Determine why it's going offline. Okay. Let's go do that then. So, why did it go offline? Oh, yeah, and are we, like, in cryosleep or something?
Hey, like, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out.
Okay.
Huh. What is this for? Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer.
What is it? Okay. Whoa. What is that?
Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT?
Huh.
Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why?
What the heck?
The revolution?
Oh goodness, I think this is
robot. Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, don't know about this Violet.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Looks like there's a ton. Like diamonds everywhere. Look at this. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I thought we could use that. Huh. Ooh, what was that? Bonus XP, yeah. Whoa, look at this place. Dang,
up there, the pylon controls. Come on, Mac.
Let's go, Mac. Jump. Reboot the pylon. Use the console. Okay. So let's go. Oh, shoot. Watch out. Stuff. Wait, let's use the shield. Go get him, Mac. There we go. Going to extract. There we go. Nice job. Teamwork makes the dream work. Look at all those things. Looks like we have some kind of currency of some kind. I wonder if that's, like, used for something. I don't know. But what are those? Look at those things. What are those things? I don't know. Okay. Let's see. Let's get this. What is
when the Mandate discovered Far Eden, they called it a new horizon for humanity. But all I knew was that it would be the place that would take my daughter away from me.
Aw.
Don't get me wrong, Jewel. I was so proud watching you compete to become a member of the Far Eden team, and I knew you leaving was partly my fault. Since you were little, see, all we did was talk about space, about how incredible it would be to explore other worlds. And you're so much like your mother.
I guess one of these cores is enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon.
Reckless.
Oh.
Earth was too small for her. And
quit talking. Quit talking.
For you too. What makes me happy is that we'll be able to work together, even
though
we'll be far apart, to test my new invention, the core AI. If we succeed, we won't just have built humanity a new home. We'll have revolutionized the relationship between humans and artificial life.
Okay, he's done. That was weird. I thought it would just cut him off if I started. Okay, so there's more cores that are needed to activate the pylon. Okay, so there's like three more, it's saying. So let's go up. Let's see what's up here. Okay. So there should be one in here somewhere. Interesting. Hello? What are those things? It looks like that thing in there is like we couldn't do anything to it. Look at it, it just bounces right off. Well, I'm just like, speaking of bouncing, it's like bouncing all over the place.
This door has some sort of color-coded lock on it.
What? Color-coded lock? What the heck?
What is it, boy?
How are we supposed to do that? What are you doing? Oh, sorry. What are you talking about? What is this? Ooh, jackpot.
Surprise, surprise.
What the heck? What? An upgrade?
A red ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door.
Okay. So, can we, like, upgrade our weapon? What is she talking about? Red energy amplifier. Maybe it's already... Oh, maybe... Whoa, shoot. Maybe it's already used it for us. Rifle. Tap that to switch your rifle to red firing, matching attack colors to the color of a target. Ah! So you want... Oh, okay. So you want, like, the color that matches the target color. I see. Okay. Man, it did? That was more of them, though. Red affinity charge shot. Using charge shot will switch to an infinity color. We'll fire an infinity charge shot. Projectiles have a chance to impart status effect. Okay. And it will light people on fire. Light targets will be lit on fire. I think that's what it said. Wait. Come on. Let's get this core. I like getting these cores so we can upgrade stuff. Come on. Give me the core. I'm on fire. Shoot. Get out of here. Ow. Go. Oh, goodness. I need to jump over. Okay. Goodness. Oh, shoot. Get him. Get him, Mac. He's hurting me. Okay. Oh, is he dead? I think he's dead. Okay. Goodness. Oh, it's got all the loops. Awesome. So that's cool. So you can, like, have the weapon upgrade as well. That's pretty sweet. So we do, like, that. And it'll open the door. Okay. Looks like the portal cube things. That's kind of funny. Look at that. Huh. So I'm thinking there's like hidden areas and stuff you can go to and that'll like have loot. Like, oh, okay, get out of here. That's scary. Wait, what are you talking about? You see something? I thought I saw something. I was like, I want more loot, man. I want more loot. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, wait. Oh, this is, I thought this is where we were. This another one?
There's the core. Ah. I just have to unlock that core socket.
It looks like another one of those disco balls in there. Okay, a core socket.
This pressure plate must be linked to the socket. But it's missing all of its power cells.
Okay. Gather all the cells. Oh, here's
Cellbot.
One.
I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me.
Come on, Cellbot. Do your thing. So I should find all of them? Whoa. Crap. These guys don't want the Cellbots doing their thing. Oh my. Let's get out of here. Oh, look, and so then there's a blue one, too, so then we can, like, match to that guy. So, it says low ammo. What if I switch? Maybe your ammo is low. Stop firing. Okay, so I think it just regenerates. Okay. So, that's cool. So, then you can, like, switch ammo types to regenerate stuff. Look at all the stuff we're collecting. Awesome. All kinds of stuff here. Okay, so, oh, there's another one. Maybe we can just keep going around. Maybe we can find another one. Let's see how many we can find. Maybe there's some up here. Should we just keep collecting them? Or should we, like, drop them off? How many do we have with us? Just one? Oh, it's just one. Come on, dude. How many more are there? Okay. There we go. Let's see. Let's go up here, maybe. Okay. Okay, so do we really have to find like all those? It seems like there's a ton of them that I had to find right there. Uh-oh, what's this?
Ringer core bites. They ought to help me get to the other side.
What? Ringer core bites. Wait, what's this? Acquired health booster. Oh, cool. My health is like increased. That's pretty cool. So that like, I guess that completely helps it. Like, wait, what? Pass through the ringer to recharge. Ah, gotcha. So, if we go through it, then we can just completely redo the abilities that we just did. I see, okay. Okay, so we can do da-da, and then once we pass through it, we can do it again. And then again. What the heck? That's pretty cool. Okay, so we have another one of these bots with us. What's in here? Is there anything else in here? Let's see. I'm trying to see if there's any more of those things which like blow up or anything. Any more things? Don't think so. Okay. I'm not really sure if there's such a thing as, like, destructible environments or anything like that. You know, like, if there's anything we actually have to blow up in order to get to. My entire remote is shaking. It doesn't make me feel confident. Anything in here? I don't think so. Okay, let's drop these guys off over here. How many we need? Do we need all of these? There's two. So I need two more. Where have we not gone? What's that? Let me look around. I thought we went everywhere. Did we not go up there, probably? So, like, is there something? Oh, here's one. Oh! Okay, there's one. And then. Where else have we not gone? There's one right there. How do we get over there? Oh, I see. I see. So then we can go this way. I see. This is pretty cool. It's like there's some interesting platforming stuff here. Okay, so that way. I like it too because of, it feels a lot faster. Like, it doesn't feel just kind of like. And the vaulting too makes it less annoying, you know? Because sometimes you like make one little mistake and then it's really unforgiving. But this platforming it's a lot more forgiving. At least right now it is. I thought I read in like a review that later on it gets really crazy, but
now I need to extract the core.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's extract the core then. I can't move. Did it really change my torso color based on how it changed his? That's kind of interesting. If it did. Okay, come on. Don't get a rope burn. Come on. There we go. Oh, disco
one
ball.
Down, two more to go.
Okay. That's just one. Dang. Okay. So that's two of those core things. So let's see if we can get the other two solved here. So that's pretty cool. So there's going to be some interesting platforming mechanics and whatnot. I wonder if we'll go ahead and unlock all the different colors we need. Like, look at this. Wait, it's just this color. Shooting blue with red won't do extra damage, but does have a chance of causing the burn effect. Okay.
Give him a shot.
Okay. Wait, we can extract that core. Come on, extract that thing. Yeah. Oh goodness. No, not that guy. This guy. Okay. Boom. Get this guy. Extract. Extract. Come on. It's like a fishing game. Do it. Awesome. Oh wait, there's one of those things. So, oh, what did that do? I don't know what that did. Okay. So, two down, two to go. So like I said, I wonder if we're gonna unlock the rest of the colors. I would say probably not, but that'd be kind of cool if it did. Is that a way to go? This opened, right? This is one of the doors that opened, right? Let's see. Let's go, Mac. Let's see, what's this? Let's see, what does this do? Oh, pff, idiot. Insert core, okay? Let's go, disco ball, do your thing. Okay, so does it use those up? It says I have two of them at the top right. I don't know. One. Is it, what? Insert core. What's it talking about? Do I need more than one? Let's see what happens. One. What? Huh. I don't know what it's talking about. Oh, maybe I need two. Oh, I only have one. Maybe that's what it was saying. Ooh, what's that? I want this. Oh, it's behind it. My bad. I was such an idiot. I thought it was like, I thought it was inside of there. I was like, I must get to it. I'm an idiot. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna have to get another one. So that's probably the last one we do. So we probably have to go to this one. That's why there's an objective on this. Ow, I just hit my head on that. That's not smart. Hold that too quickly. Oh, okay. I got you. Wait, what's this? Oh, these things. Oh, yeah, I forgot about these. I saw those earlier. I was wondering why we couldn't shoot those things. Gotcha. Okay, let's do this. Ooh, what's that? They just, like, appeared out of nowhere. I feel like those are important. Like, we should, like, be breaking them or something. Ooh, there's a chest. Come on, big money.
Open sesame.
Yeah. I do like how it... Whoa, look at all that stuff. Dude. I do kind of like this whole kind of dungeon crawler kind of feel, like how there's different loot and stuff like that to pick up. I think that's pretty cool. Come on, Mac. I accidentally pressed that. Look how beautiful it is. I like the different colors and stuff. Ooh. Oh, goodness. Frame rate. I think that was also another issue they're talking about. It's like, since I'm playing on the Xbox, there's some... Whoa! Waggle. Waggle? What the heck? I've never seen a game tell me to waggle before. What the heck is that? Okay. These guys are actually really strong. I'm afraid to go down. I feel like I'm gonna like die or something if I go in here. Like, why does it look like that? No, it's okay. I guess it's just that color for some reason. Go get him! Let me just kill him. Oh shoot, sorry. I was like attacking Mac. Okay, go Mac. Okay, where's the other one? Okay, let's switch to this one. Oh, there we go, sweet. Level up. Okay.
Dashing
through this. No, okay. Oh shoot, man, it had the instant extraction thing. Wait, there it is. Still giving it to me. Oh. It's forgiving. Oh, there it is. Switch this. Okay. Anyone else? Who's next? Okay, we're good. Let's see. Let's get all the loops. Ooh, look at all this stuff. Worn lenses. So, why does it have the check mark? I wonder if it's not letting me pick those up or something. Like I said, like, maybe since I already have it. Maybe it's just telling me that I already have it and it's gonna give me more, hopefully. I don't know if you can, like. Whoa, you can't blow these things up. Ah, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. You can blow these things up. Dang it. How much loot have I been missing? Oh no, how much loot have I been missing, guys? You can blow those things up. I knew you could blow those up. I just had a feeling. It's all about the loot.
Did you hear that? There must be another one of those cores nearby.
Yeah, not now. I'm looting stuff. Oh, wait.
Let's see if there's anything here.
No, wait. I'm just trying to do this thing. Sorry.
Well, well, well.
Ooh, big money. Look at all his stuff. Maybe those are cores I've added to him or something like that. Wait, is this another one?
Let's
no, this one's a blow up. Watch out, dude. Don't want to hurt you, Mac. Dang it. I missed all these stinking boxes. That stings. Oh, well. It's just slight random loot, I guess. Because it's not the end of the world.
A dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it?
Start digging.
Take a look.
Press and hold X. I got you. If you press X, it like summons him to you. So I think that's what was happening there. Was this another one? Ooh, big money. Come on.
Open up.
I guess she kicks it. Is that in Assassin's Creed? Whoa. Look at those like blueprints. Man. Like the blueprints. Max a good boy. Look at all this stuff. Man, I'm like digging all this loot. It's like stinking Borderlands or something. Oh, here we go. Beautiful.
That's number two.
Disco ball number two. Awesome. Whoa, my face is like freaking out. Treasure found. Nice. Why does my face look like that? Oh, it's like, it was almost like you were seeing through it. That was weird. Okay, so now we should be able to open that door. Okay. Oh, shoot. Enemies, kill them. Those things are like pretty easy to kill, thankfully. Oh, what was that? Oh, sorry. Oh, they actually fight back though. Maybe the thing is to like hurry and attack them before they can attack you. What is XP? What was this thing? Was this something you just step on and it gives you like points or something? I think that's what it was doing maybe. I don't know. Oh shoot. Whoa, 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 whoa. Go away. Oh darn it. Wait, what's that?
Mac, dig in.
Can he really like... Let's just see if you like find something random real quick. Like can blow stuff up? Goodness gracious. Oh wait, he didn't do it. Oh, oh well. Let's just keep him. There's probably nothing in there anyway. Oh, what's these? Lights. Lights. I thought those lights were like loot or something. But yeah, I'm actually liking this game pretty much. Like, I mean, I didn't really know what to expect, you know, because I mean, I see some gameplay, and like I said, it reminded me of that Freedom Wars game I was talking about. But like, other than that, I mean, I saw some random like jumping and platforming and stuff, and I'm not really a huge fan of platformers. Not that I won't play platformers, but just, you know, when I think of a game I want to play, I don't think of like platformer. That's not the first thing that comes to my mind. But this is actually pretty cool. Like it feels smart, you know, like the way you platform and stuff like that. I think it doesn't feel like it's, you know, rushed or what's the word? It doesn't feel like it's just very linear. It feels like there's actually, you know, just more interesting ways to do it. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm really tired, guys. But it feels more interesting, you know, and not just like, oh, climb here, climb here, climb here. You know, think of like Uncharted or something like that, where you just kind of jump around. With this, you have like double jumps and boosts and all kinds of stuff like that. So I think that's what kind of adds an interesting layer to it. Oh no, another disco ball man. I guess it's not a man, that doesn't make sense. Look at that thing, it's like a ram or something. It's a silver ram. Look at that thing. Skullcracker, pylon 512 enforcer. Goodness. So it really is kind of like dungeons.
Inside that thing's head.
Oh goodness. Okay, I think, oh, we already like broke its shield though, that's good. Let's see, let's switch to the red thing. Maybe that'll like burn it or something. Oh goodness. Oh wow. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh! Whoa! Waggle, waggle, waggle. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. Mac, help me! Shield break. Okay. Okay, so I'm like really injured. Wait, let's see. Maybe we should take these things out. Okay, Okay. Heal him. Okay, my health is coming back. That's good. So your health regenerates. Okay, that's good. Oh, like, now he's red. So I guess you can... Oh, goodness. I guess you can, like...
The only way we're gonna beat it is to pull out the core.
Okay. I guess you can, like, keep adjusting your,
Rush in.
Your, like, ammo type for as it changes, maybe? Oh, goodness. Oh! Extinguish. Extinguish. Okay, I'm on fire. It's not good, obviously. Wait, switch to him. Okay, it's good. He's dead. Okay, go get him, Mac. Oh, look, now he's yellow. That's really interesting. I guess we should just focus on him. Let's switch ammo types. Oh, wait, he's, like, resisting. Wait, extract. Here we go. Oh, wait. Dang it. Okay. Extraction vulnerability. Okay, well, one sec. I need to get these guys first, probably. Go, Mac. There you go. Get him. Okay, we need to hurry and injure him so that we can get the core. Oh, goodness. Jump over. Ah! No! Darn it, laying right in it.
Give him a shot.
Okay, I'm not firing him, am I? I thought I was still on fire. I was like, wait a minute. Okay, here we go. Come on. Oh, he's fighting it. No. Come on. No, you don't. There we go. Give me my disco ball. That's right.
And that's the last core we need. Back
Sweet.
To the control room, buddy.
Oh, we did it. Let's pick up all the loot real quick. All systems go. Sweet. Okay, so we did it. Oh, can we go up there? Wait. I want up there. How do we get up there? I want up there. I don't know. Dang it. Oh, that's where we came from. Oh, okay. I think that's what that is. Okay. If we have 1,000 of that, the money. Oh, no, this is where we came from. I don't know. I really want to go up there. Oh, well. Okay, let's keep going this way. Okay, so we should be able to activate the pylon now. And we can fix this place. Okay. Let's see.
You got the scent, Mac?
Sorry. One button. Activate pylon. We have to be on top of the little circle thing. We've got the 4 disco balls. It's ready to go. Here we go. Activating it. Sweet. I think we're good. Ah, oh, here we go. Look at it changing colors. Look at that. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Whoa, look at that. That's really cool.
All systems go. The pylon's up and running. Let's head outside and take a look.
Okay. There's a lot of loot I forgot. It's like, clear skies. Oh, achievement. No kinds of achievements, like crazy achievements. Cool, restore the pylon. Oh, you can just blind fire, you don't actually have to be skipping. Okay, so we're going that way. So how do we get out of here? I forget where we came in from. Come this way? Oh, here we go, must be this way. Okay. Oh goodness, there's a guy right there, sorry. Oh, stop. Something up there, couldn't even see that. Okay, let's jump up. Oh wait, another one. Get it! See, that last one, it was actually like blew up and it opened an area, I think, when we got this gun upgrade or something. I think that's kind of what happened there. Oh, look, there's a violet.
All right. Remind me how these transfer plates work again.
Oh, can we fast travel? It doesn't
okay.
help anything.
Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it.
Okay, so that will allow me to fast travel.
You ready, Violet?
Wait, what? So Violet will let me fast travel then. Wait, I don't want to do that though. Exit the control. Wait, I wanted to see what it looked like. Wait. Oh, I just ran into a wall. One second, let me go outside this way and I'll come back inside. I want to see if we could actually see what it looked like. Really. Instead of returning to the surface, let's see. Exit dungeon. Ah, okay, so it is a dungeon. I got you. I see what it looks like outside now. What if the storm's passed? Let's go. Ah, we've done it. We've done it. Is it grounded still or whatever it was talking about?
Look, Mac. The storm moved around a whole bunch of sand.
Oh. Oh, what's this?
That's weird. getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate. Storm must have been blocking its signal.
What's he doing?
Come on, Mac. We better go check it out.
Let's go. Oh no, what's that? What the heck?
All who wake must die. Go!
What the heck? What is that? What the heck is that? Did he say his name was Victor?
Thank you all so much for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel for more content. And if you want to see the next part in this series, then make sure to turn on annotations and click on the link. Thank you all again, and I will see you all in the next one. Okay, bye guys.